You? You are the worst person I know! You consistently hit on your best friend's wife, but the man, he pays for your food and rescued you from certain death, but this is how you repay him. But what really bothers me is you pretend to be this deep dude who loves women for their souls when all you do is date bimbos! Yeah, I date women for their bodies, but at least I'm honest about it. I don't buy him a copy of Catcher in the Rye and then lecture them on some seventh grade interpretation on how Holden Caulfield was some profound intellectual. God, you're pretentious, and you delude yourself by thinking you're some great writer, even though you're terrible. You know, I should have known Cheryl Teague's gonna write me that note because she would have known there's no A in the word definite. But I think what I hate most about you, it's your textbook liberal agenda, how we should legalize pot, man, and how big business is crushing the underclass and homelessness is the biggest tragedy in America. What have you done to help, Brian? Because I work down at the soup kitchen and I've never seen you down there. Do you want to help? Grab a ladle.